Hey, happy Monday, everybody. Mark again here, Weatherman Plus. Unfortunately, I have some bad news for you this morning. It looks like we're seeing some intensification on this system, and it looks like it's going to be strong before landfall. What I'm seeing is major hurricane is definitely a possibility, and seeing more and more of Cat 4 or even a Cat 5 is possible. This video was so hard to make. I had to redo it so many times. Just like how Michael was, only difference is this one is going to curve when it goes inland and stay potentially a hurricane. So you can see the latest tracks. This yellow one and this white one is from the eastern Pacific. But you can see mostly they're showing it going right towards Tallahassee. There's a few that's showing it could curve at the last second. Euro AI is one of them as well. Let me show you some information first. Latest on intensity guidance has been trending more and more. Cat 2 is what AI of Euro is seeing, but starting to trend more and more. A major hurricane is coming. Matter of fact, all the hurricane models is showing Cat 4 or Cat 5. As far as the path, you can see on everything that it's all trending the same way. This is the automatic tropical cyclone 4 class. You can see with the Canadian model showing the same thing. Also, the Euro model right on the same thing. And GFS. All showing mostly will be towards Tallahassee. And it's all because of the deep ocean heat content. Everything is going to get stirred up over here in the Western Caribbean with hardly any shear. And the worst part is it is going to track right over deep ocean heat right here on the eastern side of the Gulf of Mexico also. Matter of fact, you can see this as I put this layer right over the cone. You can see it goes right over the deep ocean heat. Shown by all the models that they start flaring up really big, almost just directly to a hurricane as it goes into deep ocean heat with zero shear on it, showing it will be very powerful. Now, this is the AI of the Euro, showing it'll get down to a strong Cat 2 going towards a major hurricane. When you go by other models, you can see the icon as well, showing it is going down towards the same thing, towards a strong Cat 2 hurricane, in almost the same areas. So the icon and the AI is showing that curve to the east. Even the GFS still showing a very strong major hurricane. Even the latest run, again, shows a very strong major hurricane. When you go by the hurricane models, they're built for this. They're showing that it will go towards a Cat 5 right before landfall, Thursday, 1 p.m. And you can see this here by 1 p.m. on Thursday, on this one, 1 p.m. on Thursday, on this one, 1 p.m. by Thursday. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm trying to hold myself together. This is the hardest video I ever had to make. HMON also showing very bad. So far on winds, we're not seeing anything crazy like even worse, which is worse already. We're not seeing any Cat 6, which is 192 miles per hour. We are seeing up to 150 miles per hour sustained winds. That one would be 178 miles per hour wind gusts. Landfalling with 165 miles per hour wind gusts on that one. On B, it shows it gets to 166 miles per hour sustained winds. Comes down a little bit, but it's so big and strong at this point that it's affecting the whole western side of Florida, making landfall 159 miles per hour sustained winds, bringing wind gusts up to 194 miles per hour, 186 on landfall. Showing also it'd be significant flooding. All that brown is all 7 inches. All this white is going towards 10 inches, multiple states, and showing it could remain a hurricane all the way towards Tennessee. You can see on hurricane analysis forecast system B, they even showing periods of a foot in that purple, but a big strip of 10 inches plus and all that white and 7 and all this brown. So just to make sure you're aware of the damage, category 3 or higher, you're definitely going to be without power up to weeks. The higher the strength, the longer the power outage potentially. So make sure you do leave, especially if you have medical conditions. Please leave. Don't wait and ride this one out. Now, if this hasn't formed by the time I put this video out, right now it's at 90% and 70% in 48 hours. They are expecting at least going up to a tropical storm in Western Caribbean and then a northward push along the eastern side of the Gulf of Mexico shortly after that, where it will continue strengthening. Also showing that that second system is potentially a little bit further towards the east, maybe right along the Western Caribbean or right off the coast of the southeast. We need to watch out for shortly after Helene. This would more likely be Joyce, because Isaac would get the name that's in the MDR going to the Atlantic. You could also see the same thing on the Euro, showing it's a little bit further to the east, but showing it is a stronger system. So we got to watch out for that one next. And when you look at the long range, after we get past this strong anomaly, it looks like the Gulf of Mexico is going to be on a break and maybe even over, hopefully by then, maybe early November, something weak. And everything else should be either in the Caribbean, maybe right along the East Coast, we need to watch out for. Thank you for your time, everybody. Sorry I'm such a mess for this video. This is so hard to do this video to tell people that they must leave and possibly lose everything when they come back. And the same people potentially that had big problems before. So it's really hard to do this video. I will do an update this afternoon before I go. Psalm 102, 1 through 2. So God hears our prayers. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and let my cry come unto thee. Hide not thy face from me in the day when I am in trouble. Incline thy ear unto me in the day when I call. Answer me speedily. Amen. So remember, just like in my speech yesterday, when you have sin in front of you, God always gives you a way out until you don't have more than you can bear. And today I am your way out of this destruction. If you hear my voice, please leave these impacts. This is not a joke. This is not going to get any better. The path is going right over the deep ocean heat. Sheer dry air later on will not affect this system. It'll be too big and too strong. All glory does go to God, our Father in heaven, Yahweh. And I always hope he keeps you safe, especially during this event. And every single one that is around you. And forever. Amen.